My mother was in the Samaritan Center of Voorhees for 3 days, during which my father, my sister, and I stayed by my mother's side day and night. We watched you silently clean her room with a little nod to us, showing your respect for our quietness and grief. We watched you bathe her and move her with the gentleness and loving hands of a family member. We watched you brush her hair, change her clothes, and keep her pain-free, giving her the gift of dignity.